So let me say something.
Okay.
We're walking out from our hotel to Edinburgh Castle. And because I'm a history buff and I just like to know things, I'm really excited.
We've set up hotspots all around Edinburgh for you.
All the staff are really friendly on arrival. Showing around the place, it was the smell was a bit potent, but I definitely learnt a lot about whiskey. As you said, you know, about the whole process. And the way that this place actually has no wastage, they sell everything.
The staff can be pretty old, perhaps 50 years old or so. So what usually happens after this time is that we will chop them in half and we'll then sell them off as planned pots after this time. So we always find it useful.
Is 38 islands on it. Four of these islands are still inhabited, and one of these islands is a nudist colony. And we're not getting anywhere near it.
It's exciting because it's my first time as an inside board. Because in my country, I use the small boats without crew.
And you can't sit inside them?
Yeah, I can't sit inside.
And this is our wonderful coach driver.
Oh, thank you.
What's your name?
Eddie.
Eddie. Hi, Eddie.
Hi.
How have you enjoyed this trip so far? Oh, it was great. We did a lot of things, a lot of different things.
Okay.
Not a lot of sleep.
Anything you've enjoyed in particular?
The treasure hunt was very nice and exciting.
Yeah?
Yeah. We didn't win, but it was a lot of fun.
It was still fun.
Yeah.
Good, good, good. Yeah. And how about the talks? Do you think they've been informative?
Yeah, I preferred the first presentation of the Glengoyne Whiskey Distillery.
Okay.
Yeah, the other ones were not so detailed.
Right, right. Okay, great. Is there any so far, if you was allocated a case study, which one would you want it to be so far?
About Glengoyne.
Glengoyne. Yeah. Right. Yeah. Okay.
All white goose.
All white.
But it's an interesting company, so.
Okay. Yeah. Good.
One of the two.
Good, good, good. Well, that's it. Thank you very much.
Bye.